Wait there. Arms out. Okay.
Mierda! Un arma! Frena la! Ah!
The air defenses are still online. You must find the control tower and take it out of action. The whole island knows you have arrived. Get moving! Look ahead. Control tower. You disable it, I can send in your reinforcements whenever you wish. Well, they are trying to shoot you. On the plus side, with what we put in the water, they don't know whether to pull the trigger or wipe their ass! You know, interface like this reminds me of good old days, before screens came to take over. Here is how the tool works. Wires go from the left side of the panel over to a number on the right. Chosen numbers must add up from top to bottom to make the target voltage. That's the number in the middle. Good. System is disabled. Looks like compound air defenses are separate. Those we cannot touch. Remember, there are some tools we can borrow from Mr. Rubio's stores. We have locations of grappling hook, bolt cutters, uniforms, and of course, if you find keys or key cards, bring them with you. but you made it! Again! Heading back to land.